morning, my husband would try to talk to me, and I wasn't tuned in to him. I was just tuned into the Lord, trying to prepare my heart for this morning. And I was thinking about some of us, the devil would like to have seen us in the hospital this morning. He'd like to see us on life support, and him telling us, our families, they only are going to be here a matter of hours. That's what the enemy would think. He'd like to see us in our grave. Because we are a vessel of honor unto the Lord, and he knows that we're a threat to his kingdom.
That's right.
So this morning, as we sing, "Thank you, Lord, for saving my soul," let's reach way down and thank him with every bit of our being, every single thing we can muster up, that speaks to him and says, "Yes, Lord, I really am so thankful for you and your godly mercy. Thank you, Lord." Help us, God, to spread your love in this community as we desire to do. And to our families, sometimes, I don't know about you, but for me, with my family, it's like, this is a ground I just can't get on this ground. I can't speak to them so much, so if Billy's sitting next to me, I poke him and I encourage him with that because I think they hear him and they listen. I think with me, it's just, that's mom and that's chatter. And yeah, mom, don't preach to us. We came over to visit. But with God's love, I'm going to keep on endeavoring to do that, to speak to my family. Because, you know, time is so short, so short, so short. I can't think it enough. It keeps racing through my mind. Time is so short. The time that we have to get across the meaning of what it is to serve God and to spend our life in heaven, eternity, it's eternity. It's not a game we're playing, is it? It's eternity. We're going to make one of two choices. And I'm praying, and I know you are too, that we, our families, our loved ones, our neighbors are going to make the right choice. And Lord, we thank you this morning from the bottom of our heart, God, that you chose us to be in this place, to worship you, God, together to feel your presence in here. One more time, thank you, Lord, and I think it's a little bit higher than C. What key are you doing, D?
Standing somewhere.